Tom Nappy here with HCAM News in 2, getting you up to date on Hopkinton news in 2 minutes or less. On this edition of News in 2, we show you some of the happenings in Hopkinton during 2014. We start with the volleyball team, who this year won the state championship.
Are the Division II state champions in volleyball. They take the third set 25-14 for a 3-0 sweep of Weston.
It feels amazing, and I think that it's kind of bittersweet because I don't get to show up with the girls tomorrow at practice, and the saddest part was knowing that the season was over. But they deserve this. They've worked hard all year, and you saw it. It's a phenomenal team.
Hopkinton was awarded the ICMA Safety Award for excellence in police service to the community and public satisfaction with community safety. Town Manager Norman Kamalu explained the award.
Hopkinton received the Voice of the People Award for excellency in safety. And this is a program that recognizes the community's excellent accomplishments in working collaboratively to achieve a safe community.
This is the Hiller Cheerleaders. They danced, cheered, and flipped all the way to a national championship in the U.S. Spirit Competition in Orlando, Florida this past weekend. And thanks to some gracious fans, we have the sights and sounds of a championship weekend for the Hiller Cheerleaders.
This has been HCAM News in 2. Be sure to tune into HCAM News every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 6 and 10 p.m.